Yeah, Ryan Jadian, I actually just got an update from the spokesperson for the National Police here in the Dominican Republic. He tells me that when David Ortiz was put onto that jet rescue, he was sedated. This is common for a transport like this. I also spoke with restaurant officials just a short time ago. This is where that shooting happened last night. The manager here tells me that David Ortiz was sitting right there on the patio when this person came up and shot him from the back. And right now, people here from the restaurant, the owners, the managers are meeting with police as part of the investigation. Former Red Sox slugger David Ortiz being flown to a Boston hospital tonight. The team sending a plane to bring Big Papi back to the States after he was shot in the Dominican Republic on Sunday. Surveillance video from the Dial Bar and Lounge in Santo Domingo show how it happened. Ortiz is sitting at a table. Behind him, someone walks up and fires. Police say two men on a motorcycle approached him and fired a single shot around 10:30 Sunday night, hitting Ortiz in the back. People in the bar were then sent running, knocking over chairs. A bullet left behind on the ground. Police also say the crowd tackled and beat suspect Eddie Vladimir Feliz Garcia and handed him over to authorities. The other suspect ran from the scene. The man who drove Ortiz to the hospital says he tore the slugger's shirt off and tried to calm him down. At the hospital, Big Papi reportedly said, quote, "Please don't let me die. I am a good man." Doctors tell his family Ortiz had to have portions of his organs removed to stop internal bleeding. The doctors who operated on Ortiz say shortly after he woke up from surgery, he asked to see his family. Ortiz's dad saying he's thankful for the treatment his son received in the Dominican Republic. A second person, TV host Joel Lopez, was with Ortiz and was also shot but is doing okay. Okay, he's stable.
What a fucking joke, right? Give me a fucking break.
Yeah, Ryan Jadian, I actually just got an update from the spokesperson for the National Police here in the Dominican Republic. He tells me that when David Ortiz was put onto that jet rescue, he was...